Welcome to Really News Channel. Switzerland has narrowly voted in favor of banning full facial coverings, including the niqab and burqa, in almost all public places. As many as 51.21% of voters voted in support of the proposal in the referendum. The proposal allowed full facial coverings in places of worship, for health and safety reasons, and also in carnivals, where it is local custom. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share and comment.